How do you use TICO at Macnica?
We have a couple of different ways that we go to market. We go to market with intellectual property, which we provide to customers who then design it into their own systems. We also have our Vipa card, which you can see in the background, maybe. And we have integrated TICO into our Vipa card. Our Vipa card is a 10 gig card, and so TICO allows us to carry 4K streams using that card.
Which challenges does your product solve for your customers?
Really, it allows them to carry a 4K stream over a 10 gig network. That's the primary challenge, and TICO is a great solution for that.
Which benefits does TICO bring over uncompressed?
Well, of course, TICO does, in our application, does a 4-to-1 bandwidth reduction over uncompressed. So certainly if you're in an environment where you're going over a carrier network, which is the case on our TICO over SMPTE 2022-6 product, which includes the ability to do forward error correction and seamless diversity switching, being able to bring the bandwidth down by a factor of 4 dramatically reduces the cost of transporting that signal over a metro network or a carrier network. So that's the primary benefit. Of course, the other benefit of TICO, not necessarily a benefit over uncompressed, but something that brings it in line with uncompressed, is that it's possible to compress and recompress video with TICO with no visual losses.
What's your opinion on the industry transition to IP, and what role does TICO play in that?
Well, the industry is definitely on a path to transitioning. The path would be better served by running a little faster, but we always hope for that. Obviously, we're heavily invested in IP with our product portfolio and our customer base, so we're excited to see the path to IP accelerate and for adoption to pick up as quickly as possible. As far as what role TICO plays in this market, of course, we've already seen TICO in the metro and carrier Ethernet market. And what ST2110 really brings and where it drives up the usage is it brings IP into the studio. And TICO can certainly play a role in that, again, because it's recompressible, it's visually lossless. Bringing it into the studio is really important for us. It's really important for the industry. It allows 10 gig network infrastructure to be used. We're also very excited about the SMPTE 2110-22 standard being released sometime soon, which will standardize the use of TICO in network. I'm Marc Levy with Macnica Technology. We develop intellectual property and products around video transport over IP networks. We're a member of the TICO Alliance, and we have already integrated TICO into our products.